Katie's left leg, and he had to be taken off the arena, off the floor.
You can see that Ketz is right in that knee, locks up, and then is forced backward. That's got to be painful.
So you can see very gingerly Kevin Durant leaving the floor here at Verizon Center.
His version of the hook shot.
Hesitation.
Passed by Kobe. Kevin Durant once, then the double pump. Splash. Good recovery by Kevin Durant, but end result were still the same.
Iguodala to inbound. They throw it into Durant. Durant stumbles, falls down, throws it up. It's over. Cleveland wins.
Yourself to get into it. I think he's doing the right thing. I just think Durant has more help and more game.
Oh, of Oklahoma City.
Look at this block. Look how high Westbrook is, and that's clean. No matter who wanted to foul on that, but Durant knows they've been playing against each other all the time.